I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise. Went out to the backyard to find out if we was one of those ratty boys. Stood there with my neighbor called Peter in a flux capacitor. He told me he built a time machine, wanted to film a scene. Yeah, he said I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter is divine, divine. He took me to the future in the flux thing, and I saw everything. Boy bands, and another one, and another one, and another one. And girls there with round hair, like Star Wars, and float above the form. We drove around in a time machine, like what in a film I've seen. Fine, do it fine.